WEHT Local Lifestyles continues.
Hope Mills is the event and communications coordinator for the Mesker Park Zoo, and she has the holiday events scheduled for us. Good to see you.
Good seeing you. Thank you for having me.
It's about to be Christmas over there, isn't it?
Yes, yes. We have our annual Breakfast with Santa event, and it's always a very cute event we have at the zoo. So,
well, now let's talk about how we get tickets and what happens at that event.
Yes, so you'll get to have breakfast with Santa. We'll have a buffet-style breakfast. We'll have a little craft that you get to do. This year we're making a snow globe. And
oh, that's fun. That's a fun project for kids.
And then you'll also get to have some animal encounters. So you'll get to get up close and personal with some of the animals, with some of our zoo teams and docents. The tickets are on our website at meskerparkzoo.com. And it's Saturday and Sunday, December 1st and 2nd.
Two chances to do this.
Four chances.
Four chances to do it.
Four chances. So we'll have two sessions each day, one at 8:30 and one at 10 a.m.
I'm guessing this is wildly popular with the kids. Yes.
Yes. It sells out every year, so it's you definitely got to get your tickets when you can.
Do you have to be a member of the zoo to get a ticket?
You don't have to be a member, but we do have a special member discount. So for members, it'll be $14 for ages 6 and up. For non-members, it'll be $17 for 6 and up.
Is there one in the four schedule that's the busiest? So if you want to come on Saturday morning, is that which is the biggest, the most attended?
Yeah. So typically Saturday, the 10 o'clock session Saturday is going to be the busiest one. I would suggest definitely the Sunday at 8:30 a.m. That's not the busiest one. So if you want something a little more intimate, I would say picking that Sunday at 8:30 a.m. would be the best option.
All right, and they can go online and go to your website or Facebook page and see all that info. And is it a one-click kind of thing to get the tickets?
Yep, just click on the link on the Facebook page, and it'll take you right to the event page, and you can get your tickets.
Wonderful. That's a nice little gift to give kids and grandkids too. So what else is going on for the holidays at the zoo?
Yeah, so the whole month of December we have $2 days, and so that's going to be Monday through Friday. General admission to the zoo will be $2. So there's a lot of animals that do like to come out during the winter, especially and play in the snow. So even when it's snowing, we're still in operation, and it's usually a good time to come out because, one, it's less crowded, and you get to see the animals playing in the snow, which is a lot of fun.
That is a lot of fun. Yes. Now let's talk about some stocking stuffers. I know you have a gift shop, and I know you're selling memberships, so these sound like great ideas for Christmas.
Yes, so we have lots of stuff in the gift shop, even some holiday-themed things. And then we also have a membership special, which is really great. Our membership special from Black Friday to Cyber Monday will have $5 off a membership. So that's a really great stocking stuffer as well. It's a year-round gift. We'll also have our Adopt a Penguin that you can get. So penguins are coming very quickly, and this is just a way that you can adopt a penguin and also help support the campaign to have the penguins.
So when will the penguins and the penguin exhibit be ready for us?
I actually don't know the date on that, but it is quickly approaching.
That's going to be exciting for everybody here in the community to have that. Lots of things glowing and growing at the zoo. How's the carousel business been?
Oh, it's wonderful. Yes. I think the lights really attract the people. So even on a gloomy day like today, you'll still see the lights on. You'll still hear the music playing. And it's always a crowd pleaser.
That'll make you smile on this gray day. Thank you, Hope, for all you do.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. Get your tickets to visit with Santa and visit the zoo even in the wintertime.
Yes.
All right. Thank you, my dear. When we come back, Jeff and Susan are going to give us the details for Giving Tuesday for the EBSC Foundation.